today we are going to meet one of our first customers called SRC, Special Refining Company. We are on the parking lot, and today in this video we are going to show you how FOCUS is going to make the process industry smarter and easier, but especially show you how FOCUS is going to be an added value for the customers, in this case SRC. We are going to meet up with Edwin. Hopefully Edwin is going to tell us a lot about SRC and how they produce oil. But first, safety shoes.
These are the tanks which the oil is stored for our customers. From here it's going inside the refinery to get neutralized, to get bleached, and after that it will be filtered, and after the filtering process it's going inside our refining tower. In the refining tower it will be refined in several stages, and at the end it's coming out as a consumer product. And this is where the FOCUS valve is. And so this is where we need FOCUS to get the high quality standards.
So let's take a look and find the FOCUS device.
Sure, come on.
Hey. So each product has its own temperature, how it's coming out of the refining tower.
Okay.
So and this FOCUS valve,
yeah,
as you can see right now, is controlling the temperature.
All right.
So there is a kind of heat exchanger inside.
Yeah.
And we can give the control valve the correct parameter, the temperature, and the control valve is controlling that temperature. And right now, the inlet temperature, the outlet temperature, the inlet pressure, and the outlet pressure. And you see the actual flow in cubic meters per hour.
Yeah, we make our controlling rounds to see if there is no leakage whatsoever. And we also check all of our measuring devices, like the valve, to see if it's working like it should be.
Okay.
So the color codes of the light helps us to see if there is a problem in the device.
Yeah, it's all the measurements which are inside this little white cover. It brings us more information like before, because in the old situation we did not have temperature, pressure or flow, and with the monthly reports we get each month a FOCUS, we can see and we can see if the right valve is in the right position, because when a valve is always 100% open, you can ask yourself it's the right valve for the right position.
Right.
And FOCUS is also advising in that to see if you need to replace your device or adjust it.
Okay. Can you show us this performance report?
Yeah, sure. Let's go to my workspace. Back each month we receive a performance report of each valve. In this report there are several things. Supply air pressure, you can see that we've got one strange peak. So that's something we can investigate why this is happening. So this is also a thing which you can get out of the monthly reports, because you don't see this peak inside your normal operation.
Your analog valve.
That's correct. And this is the histogram of the valve position. And this is really interesting, because you can see in this histogram what your valve is doing during that month. So if the histogram is at one position, you see that you got the wrong valve. So because it has to control your process and not have to be always open or always closed.
Yeah. So Edwin, one last thing. Any process industry wisdom you got for us?
Try to keep it efficient and try to keep it safe. Hi George, thanks for visiting SRC and let the people see what we are doing in the factory. We've got a little present for you. We've got some leftovers.
That's awesome.
So these are nice
vegetable oils which you can use in dishes. I think
my colleagues will be very happy with this.
Okay, make something nice out of it and let me know how it tastes.
Will do, Edwin, will okay. do. Thank you very much.
See you soon. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. See you the next time.